Hi everybody, welcome back on my channel. Today,
I'm with Emma.
So today we're gonna bring back an old, tradition that was on YouTube a while ago,
A few years ago.
A few years ago, yeah. What's in my mouth? You're blindfolded and you have no idea what the other one's gonna put in your mouth, basically. So we got those really cute or ugly tiny things. Thing is, we have 10 items each. And we have to guess as many as possible. The one who loses has to take a shot of the raspberry Smirnoff vodka I have left. And then the other one takes a picture, like while taking a shot, or like a video or whatever, and we'll have to post it on our Instagram story.
Yeah, the face we make after taking a shot.
Yeah.
That's
pretty much it. Let's jump right into it. Okay.
Yes. I was telling Marianne, I hope we're still gonna be friends after this because it's gonna be good.
Oh, it's a good one.
Oh, it's really nice.
It's a good start.
But this comes from the door downstairs.
Oh.
Where you can just open your mouth and then crunch and kind of give it away.
C'est toi ou la bouche? Crunch.
Oh,
ah, okay,
mais ça c'est gentil là. C'est des poquets aux fraises.
So, one point for you.
Yay!
T'es prête? Je suis prête. C'est beau avec les petits yeux.
Super cute.
Aïe, aïe, aïe. J'ai dit à ça.
Dude, that was your idea.
Attends, attends, attends.
Ça sent quelque chose.
Ok, marche.
C'est-tu du kimchi?
Oh mon dieu!
Oh my god!
Oh, c'est bon, c'est bon!
I was so scared.
So I got a point, you got a point.
Yeah.
I'll show you guys.
Cheese?
Yeah,
extra old.
Extra old!
Extra old cheddar cheese.
Wait, it's gonna get more complicated.
Oh, no.
Ooh, okay, oh fuck.
No!
I was just not prepared for this.
Oh my god.
That was like a weird
pumpkin.
That was okay. That was good. We survived. This is a good one. I actually never tasted it myself.
Oh,
so okay. I'm gonna taste it with you.
Oh.
Maybe. Good portion. Open wide.
Yeah.
Oh no!
Is it secret?
Smoke?
Mais t'en as pris du
coup. Oh! It's like in my nose. I just want to be peace.
What's up?
Yeah, I'm crying.
I'm sick those, eh?
Mm.
Oh my god, it's just so sad. Oh my god, okay.
What does that mean?
You're like reading on a theme.
Ah!
Don't smell. I'll just put one in your mouth. And munch.
It says shrimp crackers, but yeah, I'll give it to you.
Yeah, it's tasty though.
Yeah, it's actually really nice.
Oh, c'est serré là.
C'est serré. This one I got from home, like home
from my mom's cabinet.
Oh, okay.
This one you can drink.
Oh. So usually you can use it in stir fries. And it's really good with fish.
Fish is calé l'affaire au complet, ok?
Oh my god, no!
Oh my god, no!
Allez, trois, go!
C'est juste du gel.
Oh, je l'ai dit! Cancelez le point!
C'est juste du escorrect.
It's gel!
It's gel.
I know, I thought it was gonna be like fucking vinegar.
C'est vinaigre, ouais, non, non.
Ouais, mais
t'as pas de vinaigre.
Ouais.
C'est mignon.
Yeah, c'est mignon.
Oh, ok.
Mais j'en ai mis un à canne.
Oui.
Moi j'ai
vu. J'ai fait mon chou, so I was like, oh, well.
I like it.
Okay.
To the budget.
Okay.
Your turn.
Here it is.
Ouais.
Je t'ai donné au complet.
I know, it's fucking huge.
They didn't even cut it.
Oui.
Bon. Right on.
J'ai comme mes portions, je suis vraiment pas cheap avec moi si j'en mange.
Oh,
okay.
Ah. thumb.
I thought that I'm like, this is too exciting.
So good.
Oh, that's a good one.
That's a good one. Yeah, that's
one. Good one. Good one.
Okay.
Well, I guess I just ripped it.
Nobody's gonna have the fucking finish.
Unless it's like, this one is a good one.
And it also comes from your mom's pantry.
Thank you, mom.
Thanks, mom.
My mom's into all kind of organic woody stuff.
I would be surprised if you actually guessed this one.
I have some fig left, like that got stuck in my cavity in my mouth.
A little fig, a little wasabi.
A little bit of it.
It goes in things like you mix it with other things. You're just gonna have the raw product here.
Okay.
It's really hard to.
Oh God.
So this is what it looks like. You're gonna have to open real wide.
Oh no!
Get out.
Okay.
Is it secret?
Shit, not the name you must to shit.
I'm gonna win.
Not it, boo.
So this, I'll give you a hint. It comes from where I'm going in 3 weeks.
Australia.
Usually you don't eat it by itself.
Yet again.
You're gonna just have it.
Alright.
The good old fashioned way.
I feel like primitive. You know, like the first men had to taste it on their own. Like, before they figured out it was better with something else.
We're gonna be nice.
Like this is really not a lot.
Okay.
It's weird.
Kinda tastes like peanuts.
It says it's essential for brain function.
The aftertaste
is not good.
Kangaroo juice.
Yes.
I really have no clue what it is.
It's Vegemite. You put it on toast with butter and it's a spread. It's very salty.
It is.
Vegemite. God damn it.
Ooh, okay. That's a good one.
I guess if I've never tasted it before, I don't know what it is.
I guess not.
Well, it could be. I don't know.
It's stupid.
That's what it looks like.
Oh, and look, tea.
Oh my God!
Yes!
Oh my God! Okay, what's the flavor though?
No.
What?
Make me taste more if I want.
Okay, sure. Say the whole thing in.
It's a quasi food bun.
That's red bean.
Yes. There's only two left. And this is apparently very good for your health.
It came like this, but it wouldn't fit.
I was about to look like,
damn, like this. I don't know how people usually eat this.
Give her a huge bite.
a huge bite. Oof, nice.
I think your PPG might so stick
to this. It's gonna be a very good mix. I feel as if you need to have a good taste of this to know what it is.
Give me that bush.
We're no longer gonna be friends.
But l'amour, okay.
Emergency bag, okay.
It's the texture that's like confusing me so much.
It's like a fruit? Is it a fruit? I don't even have no idea. I don't know. That's not for me.
La Luveja.
Oh my God!
Yeah,
they sell it downstairs by the pound. Yeah.
It's in there. It's
in the text.
Wow.
Everything.
And then what? No.
Thanks.
It's pretty common food.
Open your mouth.
It's tuna.
It is.
I like everything.
That made me taste actually.
Oh, so far, so good.
Fuck.
That was not the point.
And I feel so bad because the last one that I have for you is actually the worst, I think.
No!
It's, oh
ball. Oh my god! Wait! Bitch, I have been seen. Oh my god!
It's red tie. Oh!
Since it's spit. You want a taste? Are you fucking suicidal?
I just want to see how bad this is.
C'est dégueulasse.
Oh! Ah mon dieu, je peux pas croire que t'as eu ça.
Ça brûle.
C'est pas les farces.
No, it's really intense.
They say very hot.
There's like four peppers on this.
I thought it was me with the kimchi and the wasabi. So I prepared that a while ago. Just because I didn't know like how things were gonna go down. But I don't think it really tastes like anything.
I don't like the sound of it.
Oh, it's foreign.
Okay, that was
that was way too much. What a shame, that was really, well.
I feel like it's like vomit, so I don't like it.
Well, my hand
moves. I lost. I can't do shots for shit. Oh.
Tu vois la santé de...
À ma perte. Oh.
Snigger.
Oh. Put an herbal smile. Chiwan, I did the punishment. It was very fun though. I really hope you guys enjoyed it as well.
We'd like to thank the story afters.
Yeah.
And my mom's pantry.
Thank you. If you guys enjoyed it, please leave a like or like a thumbs up. Subscribe. I will love you forever.
Thank you.
I'm desperate.
It's just like the video.
No. Thank you for watching. Bye.
It's a wrap.
It's a wrap.